All right, let's do it.
Yikes. How hard you guys are.
Yeah, you guys are pretty hard. Not that a lie. Over here, boy.
Potent energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its grand tower. Power as I've never felt.
I'm loving it.
Rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor.
Mm-hmm. I thought the hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian. It was thought to be ceremonial in nature.
Dude, we're getting in that pyramid one way or another.
But had more pressing concerns. Spools. The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. I believe it amplifies hive magic. Where the hive achieve their immunity to the pyramid's influences.
This is cool. Sorry, did I miss you? Ooh, that's cool. This guy is going in. Yikes. Who are you?
Is that? Harris, we've got eyes on the daughter of Crota.
It's Hashladun.
Hashladun.
Only she could be responsible for the Keep's emanations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in a tower must be stopped. And Hashladun must be eliminated.
We'll eliminate her. I gotta break some spells over here. And really the whole finisher system, until you get at least mods for it, it's for that. It's for when you run out of ammo. And they're already almost dead. Well, it's official.
I suck.
Dude. Bunch of weirdos. Not good. Thank you. They're just special. I broke one. Oh wait, no, now I have to break one. I'm coming, dude, I'm coming. Certain doom! I did it. I'm not a hunter. Hold on. That can't be right. I'm not a hunter. Wait. Wait a second. Are you guys hunters? Hey, you are. Tell you what, I know I'm not. Why spawn me all together? Oh, dude, this music. Keep this music coming. Get him, dude. Ouch. Thank you. follow. The Scarlet
Keep. Oh, jeez.
I wasn't expecting it! You guys obviously were. Yeah, good time. Where and how? Let's see, we're going. Don't die, dude. We got some big people over here that do not look very friendly. They're not interested in our shenanigans. I can promise you that. Scary vibe. There's a bigger story under here. Not the story I want to. The story I want to see come to fruition. Open up. Over here. Big place. All right, dude. Calm down.
Hashladoon, falling back deeper into the keep. We've got
Hashladoon.
It appears that way.
Stop running.
But what?
Something is amiss.
Oh, please don't kick me, dude.
Continue your pursuit, Guardian.
Look how far that range is. Do me a favor and don't kick me right now, buddy. What is this? Looks like the shard of the trip.
Let's go capture some monsters here.
Oh, does this not count as captures? I think we captured that one, dude.
I'm gonna help out my friend over here.
There you go, get some overheals and some healthy reloads. Huh, alright, cool.
Better be.
That's like 999. A lot of damage. For a little acolyte boy. No! Tried to get my health back. Very cool. Very cool, IMO. These are the shards of the Traveler, aren't they?
Nah.
They just look like them from viewing. I'm dead. Because I wanted to have some style points. No! Come revive me, Guardian. A Guardian, my bad. The other guy probably got disconnected. Oh, nice! At least stay alive for 10 more seconds, man. A I'm up, dude. I'm here. We gotta capture that other altar, though. That must be our main priority.
Do you feel it as I do, Guardian? A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine soaking through your skin. Ashladoon knows what you are. What you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigon, and she is eager to return that.
You see, that's the thing, though. She keeps talking about Crota and Omnigon and Oryx. We've seen Crota. We've killed Omnigon. I'm okay with Omnigon being being just a mission kill. Maybe Crota too, but Oryx, he'd better be something like, ew, you know, it's like a secret strike or be waiting in the dungeon or something like that. I'm saying that he better be represented, dude. Because he was crazy in D1. I'm trying to think of what could possibly be in that pyramid. What if portal? Crota Stone World. I don't know. I'm just thinking about everything we've seen in the trailers. I know we've seen Crota's throne room. The pyramid is the hardest thing out in the trailers. Or maybe I just missed it. Either way, I really like punching the big guys. Makes me feel powerful. It makes me feel wonderful. Alright.
Potent energies are gathering above you. Burning anticipation.
Going a little slow for us to be going up there.
For your arrival.
I'll brood in front of you. Yeah, baby. I don't want to see you. Okay, these guys are hurting. That was an idiot move on my part. Well, they're gone now. Why do you fight through here again? I suppose. we go a little better. Oh crap, dude. Don't die on me. Not like this. I'll get you up. Now go right, you go left. Hold on. I'm mesmerized. Climbing the Scarlet Keep. That's where we entered, wasn't it? I'll save my super for a dastardly time, you know? Something isn't going right. We are almost to the top!
Guardian, eyes up.
My eyes are up. We up here, dude. We are up here. This is crazy cool looking. Oh. We gotta fight him, dude. You gotta shoot him. Oh, you just want to look down? Yeah, he's down there. Yeah, we're pretty tall. We're pretty high up here, dude. We're at the top, aren't we? No, you're at the top. Well, basically, I guess. This is about as high as we can get, I guess. Good freaking nade. More heavy. And normal armor. But for some reason, I'm not doing that apart with you. Let me punch him. Let's get out of here. I don't know what she got up her sleeve.
Here she comes.
I don't know when. I'm just gonna think that. Test. Oh yeah, definitely. You can be damaged. Ouch, hurt. You sent me flying. Chill out. You all gonna chill. I got your back, dude. I got your back. That kind of. No, I don't need that. I gotta get out of there. How hard do they fall? Yeah, that's gonna be amazing. Looking. We got ogres! Be near me, dude, when I kill this guy. You weren't near me! Ah! Didn't matter. You still survived longer than I did. Don't die, dude. Don't die. Revive me. Why am I being slayed as a hunter? I'm alive, dude, don't worry. Where are those ogres at? Come on, try to kill them. Okay. Yeah, this is close. Don't shoot your rocket at it. I can kill it without him. Rocket out. I want you to save your rocket, dude. Oh, we got this. Yeah! And she falls.
Harris, no, so it's over. Hash Ladoon is dead.
But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the pyramid's influences.
Did it?
She had a tablet on her. One that is
my queen.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Sure. I thought we were gonna fall the whole way down. That would have been cool if you could.